piece broke off of my mount. I had to reattach it. A lot of y'all ask, am I able to still wear my hair after I scratch my head? So I didn't really do a full scratch. So yes, I can still wear my hair out. And mainly as long as I get the big flakes out of my hair strands, it's really not visible to the naked eye after that. So just kind of feeling out my scalp, because I can feel bumps and crust and stuff when I run my pick through it. So a lot of times I'll do that to find areas that are flared up really bad. So I ran through it, and you can see I'm getting these bigger flakes right here, so that tells me there's a patch right there. I don't know how much of this I'll be able to film because I can't see back there, but let's see. I said I was only doing the front. Dang, forgot that quick. When I start to get into the top and the back, that's when I lose the hairstyle. Which I didn't plan on doing, and I still don't, so let me just tread very carefully and lightly. Like I say all the time, it's very hard to stop once I've gotten started. Just how I brush the flakes out. Of course, I'm not getting them all out. I'm not able to get them all out, but it helps. Now, why does my edges look thin? They're not, y'all, but it looks like it when I'm looking at this now. My sideburns have been giving me a lot of issues, so get these sideburns out the way. I thought that was edge control, but I really haven't been using edge control. I don't use edge control daily. I really only use it the day I get my hair done, around my edges, of course, and then maybe a couple more times after that. Because, I mean, it just starts getting gummy, and no matter what brand I use, and y'all know I swear by Hicks, but, I mean, naturally, anytime you use a lot of a product, often it's of a product like that, it's going to get gummy. It doesn't mean that the edge control is not good. I mean, it's just a buildup. You layering, putting layer after layer of edge control in the same spot, I mean, you're gonna have buildup. I'm really liking that black comb. Look how big that one is, y'all. To all my haters, here you go. All my haters that don't like me putting the flakes, this is for you. Ooh. That was for all my haters that don't like when I put the flakes right in your face. I'ma keep doing it though. Flake Bay, like the Salt Bay. That guy that was doing the salt, they called him Salt Bay. I'm Flake Bay. I'm the Flake Bay. Don't nobody take my name now. You heard it here first. Tracy M. Flake Bay. Man, I can't get back there. Flakes be getting in my eyes and they start burning. Man. Am I zoomed in? I can't tell. A little. Flake Bay. Where's it at? I like that. I'm gonna keep doing it. feel like these are crusted on. Loose hair. They don't want loose. Y'all better go on and get free. Don't you want to be free? Look at that pop back. Come on, curls. Come on and pop back. Snap back. Go on and be delivered. Go over this spot. I can't remember. I have to do it this way, so my camera won't lose focus. Can y'all see that falling? Raindrops keep falling on my head. This is right around that troll spot that I picked earlier, not too long ago. It is right here, right there. Yes. Feels good. Yeah. Oh, feels good. Feels great. Bet. What's up? Unclockable. Oh, man. I feel something right there. Let's go ahead and investigate. These little corners right here, I don't know what you call them, but it's like little points right here in the top corners of your skull. Those areas usually always give me problems as far as flakes. So, I mean, I'm already right here, so why not investigate? Again, I really can't see that area, so I'm just going by touch, feel. and what I already know about my scalp. Yes, I did. I usually always comb my hair up with a wide tooth comb. The smaller tooth comb I can just part with or make parts with, but it takes my hair out. If I try to comb through my hair with a fine tooth comb, so I use wide tooth. It goes right through. That's too close. Oops. Man, I said I was only doing the edges. Look at me. Dang it. Well, I already started. I gotta at least finish this middle part. I just wanted one time be able to see the flakes falling when I comb my hair. I want to see it on camera because I can see it in real time on my side, but I don't know if the camera picks it up. Like this to get those flakes out, and then like this, kind of like I'm teasing the root of my hair, that loosens those flakes out. that you can see them from afar. What is that really about? I'm wearing my part on this side, so I can still hide this side over here. I can see it. You don't see that? Not a patch. I already picked that. I don't know. It's starting to itch over here again. This is what the back looks like. I already know. Oh, it itches right here. Oh my God. Oh, that feels so, that feels so good. Reach it, but you want to try. What's it look like, y'all? Can you see it? You know, it's got to be something, though, because it itches really bad. I don't see any big flakes anywhere. So, I mean, that's pretty much it. So, what I'll do from here is just pin curl it, like how I showed you guys, and then tie it down with a scarf. Wake up the next morning, Lord willing, take the clips out, and just fluff it with my hands. Or with the wide tooth comb. You guys ask me all the time how I grow my hair or get my hair to grow. And guys, I really don't do anything extraordinary. I think God just blessed me with this type of hair. I mean, it's really thick, which kind of makes it annoying to do because it takes forever to dry and all that stuff. But at the same time, it grows really fast, so anytime I lose hair or I cut my hair or do anything to my hair, even if it gets damaged, it always grows right back, grows back healthy. It's like with bald spots from this condition that I have. I've had many bald spots before, but because my hair is so thick, I mean, you guys will never be able to tell the difference. So, until we meet again. Hopefully the next time we meet, it will be a video of the back. And I officially cannot see. Look. Oh my goodness. Shake the devil off. Shake the flakes off. Shake the flakes off. In the name of Jesus. Shake the flakes off. What? My face is oily, so it's all stuck to me. But y'all want to see?
That's what we got.
I'm going to see what we got.
Yeah, better. Yeah. Let's see some of the bigger ones. This one here. I didn't lose too much hair. You see that? And that's just natural shedding. If it was like a real loss of hair, it would usually be in clumps, more like clumped up together. With these little hairs here, I mean, this is just natural shedding. This next one. Will it focus? Look at me. I've been set free. All my sins are washed away. My life. All because Christ has set me free. Who remembers that song? I can't remember the lyrics. Look at me. I've been set free. All my sins are washed away. My life today, all because Christ has set me free. Alright, y'all. Peace. Can y'all see that? What's it say? Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share. Love y'all. Till we meet again, my friends.